Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today I'm going to share with you all how to make authentic sambar. So this one is carrot beans sambar. So I'm just going to show you all step by step procedure to make sambar. Very easy recipe, and at the same time it tastes delicious, and at the same time it's healthy. And let's begin with the video now. So first you need to take about 1 cup of toor dal, and I've just rinsed it a couple of times and added required water just above the dal. And I'm just going to add few spices, starting off with 3 cloves of garlic and 1 teaspoon of asafoetida, followed by 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of cumin powder. Mix it thoroughly, and you just need to soak this for about 10 minutes and then pressure cook it for about 5 whistles. So after five whistles, I took off the pressure, and now I'm just adding required salt for the dal. I'm just going to smash it with the help of this. This is called a matte, or you can use any other tool to smash the dal. And after smashing, I'm just going to keep this aside. And now I'm going to take a kadai like this, and I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of oil. You can use any oil of your choice. I'm just using refined oil here. And to this, I'm going to add about 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, and followed by 1 teaspoon of urad dal. So let the mustard seeds pop and urad dal turn its color to brown. And now I'm going to add about 3 dry red chilies. You can very well add normal dry red chilies. I'm adding here Kashmiri red chili. And a few curry leaves. And now I'm going to add about 1 cup full of small onions. This is just a small cup full of small onions, which gives you a lot of flavor to the sambar. Make sure to use shallots or small onions for making sambar. So fry it a little bit for about 1 minute, and then add 1 sliced tomato. Again stir it, keep the flame on medium, and you just need to cook for about 3 minutes or until the tomatoes are softened. I'm just going to close the lid. Make sure to keep the flame on medium and cook it for about 3 minutes. And now the tomatoes are cooked. And now I'm going to add a cup of carrot and beans. You can very well add drumstick or potato or cauliflower. You can add as many vegetables you want. And now followed by 2 tablespoons of sambar powder. This is homemade sambar powder. So if you want to know the recipe to make sambar powder, let me know in the comment section. I will be doing a dedicated video. And mix it thoroughly. Make sure to stir it like for 1 to 2 minutes. And then I've soaked 1 lemon size tamarind in 1 cup of water. And I'm just going to squeeze out the juice. And I'm going to strain it. So give it a good stir. And bring this mixture to boiling stage. And make. And it has come to boiling stage. Now reduce the flame to medium and close the lid and cook it for about 5 minutes. And after 5 minutes, now at this stage, I'm going to add the pre-cooked toor dal. And you can add as much water you want your sambar to be. And then I'm going to stir it thoroughly. And add required salt. So remember, I've already added salt to urad dal. Now I'm going to add required salt needed for the whole sambar. Make sure to taste it. Mix it thoroughly. And again, I'm just going to bring this mixture to boiling level. And now at this stage, I'm going to slow down the flame to low medium and close the lid and cook it for about 7 to 10 minutes. Ta-da! That is all. Sambar is absolutely ready. So finally garnish it with freshly chopped coriander leaves and that's it. Very, very easy to make sambar and at the same time healthy and delicious, and you can add as many vegetables you want. So if you like this recipe, please do try it at home and send your pictures to my mail which is given in the description box. And if you're still new to my channel, then click on that red subscribe button and share some love. And I will all catch you in my next recipe. Until then, stay happy.